a few songs. You had like one record maybe, and so it's a good thing you're opening. But when we stopped opening, we stopped having enough songs. And so we would play cover songs, but we played cover songs by friends of ours' bands. Because it seemed like a smart idea or something at the time. Anyways, we stole a lot of songs from Dan's band, Charlie's band, and Jim's band, Tender Mercies. And this is one of those. I got a feeling.